Six people died this morning after the Matatu they were traveling in hit an oncoming lorry near Kinungi area, and that's in Naivasha. Najma Ismail, who's been following this story, has a few details for us.
Then kuna mwingine ambaye ni average of 16 to 17 years. Hao watu wengine ni wanaume wawili na mama mmoja ambao wamekufa.